I do. It's a great start of the year coming down here, summer. Everybody's very friendly here in Australia, still. And I think most of the players really enjoy the Aussie Open because it's probably the easiest way to get around here, and it's pretty easy going compared to some of the other Grand Slams.